Good morning students, today we are going to see about the universe and the solar system. In the last class we see about the planets, Mercury, Venus and Earth. Now we continue the remaining planets. The first we are going to see about the Mars, the red planet. Mars is the fourth planet from the sun and the second smallest planet in the solar system. After Mercury, it is named after the Roman god of war. It appears red in color due to the presence of iron oxide on its surface. So it is often described as the red planet. It has a thin atmosphere. And the next, do you know the distance between the sun and the earth is about 150 million kilometers. A flight flying at a speed of 800 kilometers per hour from the earth would take 21 years to reach the sun. The next is Jupiter, the largest planet. Jupiter is the fifth planet from the sun and the largest planet in the solar system. It is named after the king of the Roman gods. It is the third brightest object in the night sky after moon and Venus. It is the fastest spinning planet in the solar system. It is called a gas giant planet. Its atmosphere is mostly made up of hydrogen and helium, like the sun. It has the largest number of natural satellites. The next is Saturn. Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun and the second largest planet in the solar system, after Jupiter. It is named after the Roman god of agriculture. Saturn has many rings around it. These rings are huge and are mostly made up of ice, rocks and dust particles. Saturn has 62 natural satellites around it. Titan, Saturn's largest moon. It is the only satellite in the solar system that has clouds and a dense atmosphere composed of nitrogen and methane. The specific gravity of Saturn is less than that of water. And the next is Uranus. Uranus is the seventh planet from the sun. It was the first to be discovered with a telescope by the astronomer William Herschel in 1781. It appears green due to the presence of methane. It is named after the Greek god of the sky. It rotates on its axis from east to west, like Venus. Its axis is tilted so much that it appears to orbit the sun on its sides like a rolling ball. Uranus has 27 natural satellites, of which Titania is the largest. The next is Neptune, the coldest planet. Neptune is the eighth and the farthest planet from the sun. There are strong winds in this planet. It is named after the Roman god of sea. Neptune has 14 natural satellites, the largest being Triton. Because of its distance from the sun, Neptune is one of the coldest planet in the solar system. Okay children, today we completed this topic. The next class we are going to see about the comets and asteroids. Okay, now let's we recall what are the things we learned about in this topic. Before we know about the universe and we know about the Milky Way galaxy. And the next we learned about the solar system. And the next we know the eight planets. Yes, okay, what are the eight planets? Yes, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Okay, the next we started to the another class. Okay, thank you.